Ancient cities. It is hard to imagine that an entire city can be forgotten. Yet that is precisely what happened to numerous cities from the ancient world. Archaeologists use the term antiquity to refer to civilizations that once flourished in the Mediterranean and Middle East between the 8th century BCE and the 7th century CE. These ancient cities once featured grand buildings that reflected the ambition and imagination of their inhabitants. Some, like Jerusalem or Rome, have been inhabited more or less continuously since ancient times, while many other ancient cities suffered tragic fates that led to their eventual disappearance. Ancient cities mirrored modern societies in that their inhabitants experienced devastating natural disasters, fire, disease, warfare, and decline. Some cities were abandoned by choice, while others were destroyed in wars or by natural disasters. Archaeologists have used mythological, biblical, and historical records to locate and uncover many cities from antiquity. The first civilizations emerged in the Fertile Crescent, a wedge of rich agricultural land between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers in present-day Iraq. One such city, Ur, was initiated as a small farming community, developed into an agricultural and trading center, and survived the drastic changes of several kingdoms and dynasties. Since it was primarily located along major trade routes, it thrived for some time. It was the largest city in the world from 2030 to 1980 BCE, boasting a population of 65,000 people. Ur blossomed under the Babylonian rulers, but nonetheless fell into decline and was abandoned by 500 BCE, possibly due to drought and changing river patterns. Mentioned in the Bible, the exact location of Ur was long forgotten until 1919, when British Museum archaeologists began serious excavations at the site and positively identified the ancient city of Ur. The story of Knossos, an ancient city rediscovered on the Mediterranean island of Crete, has its amazing origins rooted in the Greek legend of Minos, a son of the god Zeus. Minos became king of Crete and built not only his palace there, but also constructed a giant labyrinth that housed the Minotaur, a fierce creature that was half man and half bull. Each year, Minos forced the Greeks of Athens to sacrifice young men and women to him. When Arthur Evans began excavating Crete in 1900, he discovered a great palace with fine artwork and treasures, which he believed to be the ruins of Knossos. The newly discovered ruins housed numerous vessels for storing olive oil and wine, commodities that once made Crete very affluent. The excavations also uncovered a maze-like courtyard and paintings of young men dancing with bulls, evidence supporting the Minotaur myth. What is clear is that Knossos was destroyed, most likely by a rival city-state, but how and when that happened remains unknown. The famed ancient Greek poet Homer spoke of the city of Troy in his epics The Iliad and The Odyssey. According to Homer and other sources, a war erupted between Troy and the Greek city-states. However, in later years, both Troy and the Trojan War were thought to be myths. That changed in the 1870s when the German archaeologist Heinrich Schliemann excavated a hill called Hisarlik in what is modern-day Turkey. He discovered a series of Bronze Age cities there and identified Troy. His excavation and later digs suggest the site was inhabited from 3000 BCE to the 1st century CE. Troy was destroyed during Homer's time, most likely by fire, and later re-inhabited by the Romans, who built a city known as Ilium on the site. Lost ancient cities have also been found in other parts of the world. One of the most fabulous cities, Machu Picchu, was rediscovered by Hiram Bingham in 1911. Machu Picchu started around 1440 CE and remained inhabited until the Inca Empire fell to the Spanish in 1532. Situated high in the Andes Mountains, it was forgotten by the outside world, but not by the locals. His work and later excavations suggest that the city was in fact a mountain retreat for Inca nobles. Its picturesque mountain location and masterful masonry have made it the symbol of the Inca Empire. What other ancient cities once stood tall and have since been forgotten? One day, archaeologists may find them and bring their fascinating histories to light.